Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Aquarius. If this is your first time joining us, I mean, it has been a minute. So this video is all about where the hell have I been? Where I been? Things first is I needed a break from social media. Social media is a hot mess, Express, okay? It clouds your judgment and it makes you not be in your lane. You can't do that if you're on social media all day long, scrolling, looking at what your friends doing, looking at what people doing who ain't your friends. You'd be like, how the hell did I accept them as a friend? I don't even know who the hell this is. So I got tired of seeing it. I was like, unfocused, undriven, and I like to stay on task with stuff. So I basically told myself that I was gonna take a break, and it was awesome, except from you guys. You know, I missed you. I didn't miss Facebook and Instagram. I never let go of Snapchat, so I only got 6 friends, so there was no use to let them 6 go. So social media is one reason why I took a break from absolutely everything. And I figured out a lot of stuff. What I wanted to do with this channel, where this channel was going. I've been on YouTube now for 6 years, and I feel like I've just been lost on what to do with my channel. I love beauty videos. I started off doing beauty videos, but I've grown like way past beauty videos. So, and I feel like the beauty world on YouTube is so oversaturated that if you want to learn how to do a smoky eye, there's like 50,000 girls that can teach you how to do a smoky eye and be fly. So 50,001, add me into the bunch, probably is why my channel hasn't been as successful as I wanted it to be. Oh, some great news that I wanted to share with you guys is that we sold our home in Ohio. We sold our house in Ohio in 2 days. Literally, somebody bought it from us in 2 days. And we closed within 30 days. Everything went smooth and fine. So now we can start our home search in Georgia. With that being said, I would like to take you guys with us on our home search, as well as kind of give you a lot of information on how you can get a home. We were able to get a loan, even though we both have student loans. So that's like information I feel like I can share with you guys. And it's headed in a direction that I want to take my channel into. So if you're down for that, make sure you like and subscribe. And you leave a comment below and let me know how you feel about having videos of us house shopping, the whole process from the beginning to the day we get the keys. Okay? So that's what I've been up to. Another thing that I've been up to is I finally got my passport. I am such a newbie on traveling outside of the country. I went to Aruba on a girls trip. It was so fun. And I have a couple highlights that I'm gonna share with you. I mean, it wasn't a whole lot because I wanted to be in the moment with my friends and not holding up a camera, like trying to be in it and show y'all at the same time. That doesn't let me be, and it's kind of like forcefully sticking a camera in my friend's face when they aren't YouTubers, so that's kind of rude. The next thing that I have been working on, but I think most of you guys, if you've been with me thus far, you know that I am working on my master's in school counseling. I already have 2 bachelor's degrees. We've already talked about that. I'm gonna list it up here if you want more information on tips on how to go back to school. You can click on the video. Don't leave us just yet, because I got some more stuff I want to tell you before you go around clicking on stuff. I've been clicking. Ooh, it's rude. Wait till it's over. So anyway, and I feel like everything that I'm telling you about is things that I'm going to incorporate in the channel. I'm also going to probably change the name of my channel. Just more befitting of not being so boxed into one thing, that it's going to be able to incorporate everything that I'm going to be sharing with you guys weekly. So the final thing that I wanted to talk about today is just finding a balance between everything that I do. I do a lot of things and I didn't have a balance. And that is the whole reason why I took a break from YouTube, because I felt like I was just doing it just to be doing it. I was just putting videos out to please other people or to get more likes or get more views. Now I'm just going to do whatever the hell I want to do and be satisfied with it and put it out. And whether you like it, you like it. If you don't, then that's okay too, because it's just a hobby. It's something that I enjoy doing. I love being in front of the camera. It's like my thing. And I love sharing any information that I have learned along the way, whether I failed at it, whether I succeeded at it, I want to be able to share that with you. So now you guys know that we're moving away from makeup and more towards informational videos and videos that's going to introduce you into my life more. I'll open up and share more of my home life with you guys. So I think that'll be fun and I hope you stick around for it. Anyway, that is all I have for you guys today, and thank you for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit the bell notification so that you will not miss any of my videos. Okay.